Okay, this one is going to be the last one of design number 5. Now we're going to take this out. We're going to open the pattern like this and fold all the way up like this, and it's going to look like that. And when you're done with your pattern, it's going to look like that. Well, thank you very much for watching my videos. And would you please not forget to comment, rate, and subscribe to my channel. I really appreciate that so much.